happy to answer any questions you might ask me. Ask me difficult questions. Don't ask me easy ones, please. So go ahead.
Okay, check. Hi, sir. Okay, so...
Can you call me Rahul instead of sir?
Okay.
Makes me more comfortable.
Okay. Hi, Rahul. My name is Azra, and I'm from the Department of Fine Arts. And the question that we have for you, Rahul, is recently, one of India's biggest research institutions. The Tata Institute of Fundamental Research faced a huge financial crisis, and henceforth the employees and the students of the institution were deprived of their salary for the month of February. As of now, the situation has been sorted. I think the salary has been credited to their respective accounts. But in the long run, what does your government think of this issue? Do you plan on doing anything about this? What do you think is the future of education?
About research and education in general, or about Tata Institute in specific?
About research and education in India.
I'm convinced that India is spending way too little money on education. And we feel that India needs to spend much more money on education. So we are going to increase the amount of money that we spend on education, and our target is 6%. That's basically what we're looking at. It's not only about spending money in education. It's about independence of education institutions. So I come here and I can tell by listening to you for 5 minutes that you are a independent institution, that you have the right to say and do whatever you like, and that there is an atmosphere in this institution of openness, of listening.
Hello, Rahul ji.
Hello.
I'm Vishali.
Nice to meet you.
First of all,
how are you?
Fine, sir. How are you?
I'm well.
First of all, thank you for visiting our college. And my question is, the opposite party says demonetization has brought no good to the economy. If your party comes to power, what are the measures will you take to strengthen the economy?
Well, first, tell me, what do you think of demonetization? Did you like it? Did you like demonetization?
No, sir. No.
Do you think it was a good economic decision?
No.
So I think it's pretty clear the damage demonetization is a central quality. What about your mother? What quality did you get from your mother?
It's affection towards everyone. Don't be harsh. Be affectionate to everyone.
Okay. Do you have brothers?
Respect. Yeah, I have a brother. Elder brother.
Hello, Rahul.
Hello.
I hope you have a wonderful time in Stella. My question to you is, why is the opposition, that is your party, silent about issues that are actually affecting the common men?
Like
the PACL scam, the protest by paramilitary forces. You have so many unfilled posts in the government, and on and on.
Actually, protest by paramilitary forces, I am in conversation about a number of their demands. One more thing. How many times have you seen the Prime Minister of India standing in the middle of 3,000 women like this?
हमारा ये वीडियो आपको पसंद आया हो तो इसे लाइक करें, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर करें।